Hi, my name is Noah Gonzalez. I'm here with
Carl Molloy.
What's your name? How do you spell that?
I think with a C or the J or something.
Got it. All right. Well, good morning. Please stand and join us in prayer and pledge. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right. The saying of the day is, can you read that?
No, not really.
I can't even. I don't know what the
saying is. We don't know. Okay. We do not know.
We don't know.
Announcements for today. As the school year comes to an end and you clean out your lockers, there will be boxes next to the library to donate new, unused, or reusable school supplies.
We would just like to give a big old good luck to our tennis athletes competing in today's sectionals today for the team. Justin Janis, Clark Shields, Adam Champagne, James Green, JQ, and Connor Crosby. Good luck to you guys.
Good luck, fellas.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations to Lauren Waldron to making it to state in the 200-meter dash and 300-meter hurdles.
Does that say she's running in Jeff City?
Jeff City on Friday, yeah.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Lunch today, sandwiches, pasta salad, fries, or chips.
Happy birthday to Delaney Chirpik.
One more thing, St. Pius. Soon we have a video regarding the community system. So I think it's really important for you guys to all be attentive, pay attention, and listen to what we have to say, because that's how the school is going to run next year. Also, I'm a part of the video, so that's another great reason to watch. Carl, you got any reasons to watch?
Just pay close attention to detail, I guess, because you're going to want to learn about the new stuff we have.
Hello everyone, I'm Noah Gonzalez, school captain. I'm here with
Zach Fish, your other school captain.
And today we are very excited to talk to you about the new community system.
We're really excited to tell you guys all about it.
You know, we're gonna have a blast today, taking you through the school, talking to each community captain, and let's have a blast.
Let's go.
Hey guys, I'm here with Jackson Roderman, new community captain for the next school year. Jackson, what words do you have?
I mean, it's going to be fine, I guess.
What are you guys doing?
That's enough of the boring stuff, guys. Let's get to the good part.
Let's go!
We're going into a live classroom.
So we can learn more about the community system.
Come with us.
Come on.
What's new, guys?
There are 5 new communities within the whole school.
All right, let's go.
Hey, there's 2 school captains, 10 community captains.
And there's 4 families per community.
What do we need students to do?
Underclassmen, we need you to buy in and sign up for the new community system.
We're talking to you. Come on.
What is the purpose of the community system?
Pride, fun, and involvement.
Let's go, come on.
We need all of you for this, so
take
let's
the whole
go.
School.
Let's go!
Guys, come on, follow me. Let's go!
We're your school captains.
And we're passing the phone to the community captains who are cousins.
I'm Josie Wessinger.
I'm Joe Davis.
And we are the captains of the St. Patrick community.
Our color is green, and we're passing the phone to the saint known for having a stigmata.
I'm Jackson Roderman.
I'm Elena Tran, and we're the captains of Padre Pio.
And our color is purple, and we're passing the phone to the saint that is all about love.
I'm Clark Shields.
And I'm Elizabeth Wessinger.
And we're the captains of the St. Valentine community.
Our color's pink, and we're passing the phone to a warrior saint.
I'm Miles Winders.
And I'm Annalise Wagner, and we're the captains of the St. Joan of Arc community.
Our color's red.
And we're passing the phone to a saint who got hit by a cannonball.
I'm Tommy Hutzler.
I'm Vinny Ross, and we are the captains of the St. Ignatius of Loyola community.
Our color is teal, and these are all of your community captains.
Now we have our school captains race.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go! The new community system, we're all winners.
Yeah!
Support.
All right, guys, I'm here with Clark. We're editing the video right now. We have one message for you guys,
Everyone get rowdy. The draft is tomorrow. We are all so excited. We're ready to go. And it's going to be a great school year. I love you guys.
Yeah, I guess that's all we have for you today.
Yeah. I guess it's wraps.
Until next time, have a tremendous Tuesday, St. Pius X.
Peace.